1 kilometre to go. Skalny Haksoiga flicks the elbow and Jorgensen.
Oh, big fall in the peloton on the left-hand turn. And Alex Manley has been caught up from the Jake Owalula team.
Well, that right-hand turn across the tram tracks, it was always going to be tricky for the riders to navigate. Those in the front rows had the best position. Manley, unfortunately, inconvenienced.
That's Dronova, so no time losses in the general classification. The lead out from Jumbo Visma is disorganized because this looks like it's Henderson now who is off the front. It is Henderson, but still it is Skalniak Soika with Jorgensen opening up the sprints.
Well, Jorgensen now doing everything she can to get away from Skalniak Soika. She's accelerating, just 500 meters to go.
She's got the gap. Danish cycling rising to the top again. Movistar on target for their second victory. It is Jorgensen still with the bit between her teeth. It's almost time to celebrate. 200 metres. The break will survive. Success again. It's a breakaway hat trick. Charging from behind is Capecchi. It's a little too late. It's Jorgensen.
Well, what an upset. You could see the speed there of the Maillot Jaune bearing down on Jorgensen, but it was not enough. Brilliant performance by the Dane.